A half a billion years of evolution brings us the gift of coral reefs, the most biodiverse ecosystem on our blue planet. Home to as many as 1 million species, at least a quarter of all known marine life. Reefs are critical in maintaining the health of our ocean. Without a healthy ocean, there is no healthy planet. Coral reefs are essential to human well-being, contributing over $9.9 trillion to the global economy per year. Reefs are found in more than 100 countries worldwide, dissipating wave energy and protecting coastlines from extreme weather events. Coral reefs may be out of sight, but are essential lifelines for coastal communities who rely on them for livelihoods, economic stability, and food security. But here's the harsh reality. Their survival hangs in a balance. We've already lost more than half of the world's coral reefs, from rising ocean temperatures to increased severity of extreme storms to overfishing, pollution, and unsustainable development. Now we're undergoing a fourth mass coral bleaching crisis. The science projects that 90% of live coral may disappear by 2050. We can't let this happen. The good news is that we are learning how to best protect coral reefs through targeted investments in climate and nature action that address local threats to Earth's most resilient coral reef ecosystems. The Global Fund for Coral Reefs is focused on just that, investing grant funding, technical assistance, and risk-tolerant investment capital in more than 20 countries, collaborating with public and private sector to accelerate sustainable business and scale investments, supporting ventures in reef-positive fisheries, aquaculture, wastewater management, marine protected areas, ecotourism, and beyond. Enhancing the capacity of communities to recover from climate-related natural disasters, building more resilient ecosystems and economies, and sparking renewed hope through closing the SDG 14 funding gap to give coral reefs their best chance of survival. Our generation could be the first to experience the functional extinction of an entire ecosystem in our lifetime. The Global Fund for Coral Reefs gives us the opportunity to be the first generation to save one.
The Global Fund for Coral Reefs is calling upon countries, private investors, financial institutions, and philanthropies to join its coalition to support the everyday heroes who are working tirelessly to protect more than 3 million hectares of reefs, representing more than 10% of Earth's remaining reefs. To reach this goal, the coalition is seeking to capitalize GFCRs, grant and investment vehicles, to grow and scale work being undertaken by new ventures, where tangible and real results are being delivered. The coalition aims to leverage billions of dollars through blended finance that will benefit marine ecosystems, coastal communities, and their economies. Now is the opportunity to rise to the challenge, to take bold action to be the first generation to save an entire ecosystem and secure the health of our ocean. Our existence depends on it. Join the Global Fund for Coral Reefs Coalition today.